Hello everyone, it's Jen from Old Tinkerer Studio, and today I'm going to show you how to make a painterly effect from a photo. I have provided links for the image and for the denim texture below. Open up the image, now go to image mode and make sure it's 8 bits per channel, which it should automatically be. Go ahead and make 2 copies of this by using CTRL J. Then hide these top 2 layers. Just click on the eyeballs. Make your bottom layer active. Then go to Filter, Filter Gallery. Under Sketch, you want the boss relief. Make your detail 14, your smoothness 4, and you want the light coming from the top. And then click OK. Now make your middle layer visible and active. And if you need to, you can go to image mode and make sure that you are on color mode. Now shift click the middle and the bottom layers and merge them using CTRL E. Now on this layer, go to Filter, Filter Gallery. You want to go to Artistic and Cutout. Level should be 8, Edge Simplicity 2, and Edge Fidelity 1, and then click OK. And here we have the beginning of the painterly effect. Now make your top layer visible and active. Go to Filter, Filter Gallery. And you again want to make sure you're under Artistic and Cutout. Levels are still 8. Change your Edge Simplicity to 4. And keep your edge fidelity at 1 and click OK. Then change this layer mode to overlay. Click on the adjustment layer icon and choose brightness and contrast. Want to change your brightness to negative 40 and your contrast to 45. Now open your denim texture. Again, the link is provided below. Choose your move tool and you want to drag the texture onto the garden tab without releasing the mouse button. You want to go ahead and drag it onto your image. You can use CTRL T in order to resize it and CTRL 0 to make sure you can see everything. Hold shift and you will keep everything in perspective. And then when you're done, just click on the check mark and use CTRL 1 to change it back to full size. Change the denim layer mode to screen and change its opacity down to 20%. And there you have made a painting out of a photograph. I hope you found this useful. Have a good day.